Hi, and welcome to my channel. In today's video, we're going to take a look at the working principle of a cheap yet effective potato harvester using a 3D CAD model. So let's dive into the video. First, we start with the PTO shaft. The PTO shaft, or power takeoff shaft, is a vital component in many machines, especially agricultural machines. It's used to transfer power from the tractor to the machine, in this case, a potato harvester. At its core, a PTO shaft consists of three key parts. 1. The input shaft, which connects to the power source, like a tractor engine. 2. The intermediate shaft, serving as the transfer point. 3. The output shaft, which delivers power to another machine or attachment, such as the harvester. Now, let's move on to the mechanism of the potato harvester. For this, we will use section view to clearly explain the mechanism. The tractor's PTO shaft drives the shaft of the potato harvester. This shaft further rotates the disc, which is connected to the rod end bearing. The rod end bearing converts the rotary motion of the disc into oscillatory motion of the digging component. This component digs the potatoes out of the ground. The shaker, responsible for the shaking off the dirt of the potatoes, is also connected to this mechanism using bolts. The potatoes then fall from the back of the harvester. Now we will move on to the height adjustment mechanism of the shaker. The height of the shaker can be adjusted using a handle and screw. Loosening or tightening the screw controls the height of the shaker, which affects how vigorously it shakes. Finally, we move on to the mechanism for adjusting the digging depth. To control the digging depth of the potato harvester, the tire can be adjusted. For this, unscrew the nut and bolt holding the tire, then assemble it in one of the three holes along the frame. The digging depth is different for different soil conditions. Once the tire is assembled in the desired hole, tighten the nut and bolt. So, that's how a cheap yet effective potato harvester works. If you're interested, I'll be attaching the CAD files of the model in the description for someone interested. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more informative videos like this. Thank you for watching.